some beaches out there because it's time to expose yourself to another one of my informative how I sees it. And here in the red hot flesh is your number one drinking buddy, Loretta Jenkins. Yeah. Now tonight, let's get some politicalness up in this here tea shed and tackle this thing that took the place of the abortion argument and that's that shit they call stem cells research. You know, just come and take these little bitty, itty, tiny, teeny, weeny cells and then they make organs out of them and save lives. But then panties and a bunch of super Christians out there that's so bored with their own lives, they got to go invent something else to bitch about. They's like, no! That's a lie! Y'all donkers can't be playing God. Why we put bans on that shit? If it saves lives, let's do it. And Roe v. Wade, he's done already precedent on what is and what's not lying, and it's already been settled. Eye for eye, motherfuckers. It work in reverse, too. Y'all idiots ever think to your simple selves for one goddamn minute that if anything was made to be against God's laws, then why in the fuck would he make some of us smart enough to know how to do it? Get some sense out there. God damn it. Y'all's wine's an alcoholic. Send me some goddamn beer money. And while you edit, click it, click like. Alright, let me stop the debates right there. Right here now. Sam Stales ain't even got no heartbeat. You know what they call some in the hospital that ain't got no heartbeat? Dead. And when something dead, we just toss it in the dirt or set it on fire. So what the damn hell do you care for anyway? Ain't your sales? Tell me in the Bible where it says that stem cells is a race of people. Huh? What chapter is that? Jesus, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st, 2nd Samuel. And you tell me. It probably in that Leviticus bullshit. I think if God is so almighty that he can create the universe and everything in it, then he's probably smart enough to specifically put in the good book what he do and don't want instead of leaving it to us lesser beings to figure out. And if you don't agree, then I reckon that's between you and your creator, but I think it's rightly Christian and y'all to question the word of God, does y'all? Chew on that slab of think fat. I mean, hell, you brush your hair and what falls out? Hairs. And what's a hair? Cell. It's just a cell. I mean, it's a teeny weeny tiny little cell. If a cell can grow me a new liver on the back of some measly old mouse, and then my insurance gonna pay for it anyway, and it's my sale, you can't tell me what to do with me. Caprice? Ain't they make a sheep or a goat out of from nowhere's from a sale? Shit, that's just cool. I'd probably stayed in school at least to the freshman year if they'd have had a science like that back in. Was it a sheep? Y'all, I think it had two heads. I can't remember. All my memories kind of gets all blurred up in there. I don't know why. Might have been all them poppers I done in junior high or middle school, whatever they call them. I think I breed a peach and a plum before. A cockapoo, a peach-a-poo, a plangelo, a plumerine, no, a pleach, a peach-a-plum, a necker-tater. I think cloning is a good idea because you can just like take your brains out, stick it in another body every year like for your Christmas present and just live on and ever and forever and on and so on and more forth and on and in infinity. Hey, yo, that's a meaning of life, cheating death. Some bitch. I wonder if I could get George Clooney to send me a lock of hair, if I could clone me a fuck bud doppelganger and keep it tied up for when I'm horny. Oh yeah, hey y'all, that's a good business idea. Is y'all got any idea how many faggots and lonely housewives would pay to fuck a Clooney clone? A bunch of them. And they'd pay top dollars. Where my goddamn idea pen? I'm supposed to write them all down. All my good ideas before the liquor gets them. God damn. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's why we need sim stales. So the ones of us need to replace some of the ones we already destroyed. And that's how I see it.